Hi, I'm Katie Hearn, and I'll be reading for Claritin Kids. Welcome to our house.
Happy spring.
And to celebrate spring, we're going to make a terrarium.
A terrarium?
Yes, a terrarium. It's an indoor garden, and we can make it with items right here in our kitchen. We can use this bottle and put some dirt inside. And we'll need scissors, tape, and some seeds.
Oh, wow.
Let's see here. We can put everything in and then add the seeds. Do you have the seeds?
Yeah. Can I put the ladybug in too?
That makes it look like a real garden, doesn't it? Soon enough, with some water and sunlight, the seeds will grow into a plant bigger than the ladybug.
Bigger than the ladybug? Wow.
Want to make your own terrarium? Just visit sproutonline.com to find out how you and your sproutlet can make your own terrarium just in time for spring.
Mom, look.
I see it. Almost as big as that ladybug. Celebrate springtime with crafts, flowers, and laughs all week long on the Sunny Side Up Show starting Monday, April 4th. Sponsored by Claritin Kids. Live Claritin Clear.